deforestation and how planting a tree is not really the answer. You know, I have so many trees on my property. Sometimes a tree dies. Every time I've planted a tree, that tree didn't take. That tree didn't make it. But so many other trees planted themselves. And that's why I think, you know, people just don't trust nature enough. Yeah. Do I have something on my lip? Do I? That's a bird outside that you're hearing. So many birds out there. So every fall, these thistles bloom, and you can tell it's fall because you can hear the crickets. There's some leftover honeysuckle over there, but I'm not going to go close to it. And here we have some bidens. They're still around. See how many trees I have out there? I didn't plant any of these trees. This is why when someone says, oh, help nature plant a tree, I really don't think they understand what nature is. You don't have to plant trees for there to be trees. All you have to do is not pull them out, not chop them down, not mow the grass. So one way of getting lots of trees on your property is just not mowing in the area where you want the trees.